to my Stitch Cross warriors. Thank you for so many masks. We're doing it. 10,000 and counting. Thanks for rolling up your sleeves and turning your hobby into a full-time job. For the bleeding fingers, for turning scraps into protection, and showing us all how it's done. Thank you. With love and yards of gratitude.